issued at 4:39 p.m. The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a flash flood warning for the central city of Chesapeake in southeastern Virginia, the city of Norfolk in southeastern Virginia, the city of Portsmouth in southeastern Virginia, the city of Virginia Beach in southeastern Virginia, until 7:45 p.m. At 4:39 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 1.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Virginia Beach, Regent University, Kempsville, Great Bridge, Virginia Wesleyan University, Norfolk State University, Downtown Norfolk, Downtown Portsmouth, Deep Creek, Old Dominion University, Kirkland, Norfolk, Chesapeake, Portsmouth, Suffolk, Fentress Field, Princess Anne, Back Bay, Norfolk International, and Norview. Turn around, don't drive.